Today we celebrate our 15th anniversary. And frankly, we say to God be the glory. It's been a long, long, long journey from, let's call it zero, and God has taken us to hero. My kids have been with Diamonds in the last 7 years, and no doubt about it, no regrets whatsoever. It's been a very good experience, and I know that there's been a lot of improvement with my kids since they joined the school.
Congratulate them on this 15th anniversary of their existence, and I know that the next 50 years they're going to do greater things. They're going to impact children in Nigeria, West Africa, and even beyond. I say great congratulations to Diamonds International School. They are really blessed.
And I don't even have the intention of changing their school for no reason. I will always, always, always encourage or advise parents to bring their kids to Diamonds.
Concert you just watched, we just prepared this just within 2 weeks. Within 2 weeks, if I'm correct, within 2 weeks we were able to put this together. Really, it wasn't easy, but we had to do all we could to make sure that the children at least did something for now. From now, when I say for now, it means that in future, certainly you are going to see something much more better than what you have just watched today. It's been quite challenging working with these children. But it's good for music health because it's always good when you see children. Some children are good in the class, in mathematics or English. But then it has been our philosophy here to try as much as possible to encourage those children who might not be excellent in mathematics or English or science, find something, just discover them. And that's what we do here at Diamonds. Just like a line of our school anthem says, we have it's a heritage of excellence. We strive hard to make sure that all we do, we give the very best to the children. And that's what they are getting here.
All the children learn in their own different ways. And you can't generalize or compartmentalize or, you know, just put everybody together. You must be able to compartmentalize and work with every child in the best way that they can work. Here in Diamonds, our dream is to build, to make diamonds out of our children, to ensure that the children get the best and become the best in their life. By building into them all the skills and above all, self-confidence. Confidence that makes them aim high, believe in themselves, and of course, look at their target and say, never say die, I'm going to achieve it. Diamonds is that school for your child that you love. Diamonds is that school where we make diamonds out of every child. By the grace of God, we're 15 today. We're looking up forward to being able to achieve more. Today, we are members of the Association of International School Educators in Nigeria, meaning that we have been accredited to deliver international standard education to the Nigerian child, and that we have been doing gladly, happily, willingly, and will continue to do for the years to come by the grace of God. Here is Diamond offering ourselves up for the child that you love, promising to deliver on our diamond promise to make a diamond out of every child that comes within us.